This is the tech bear, guys! I mean, come on!
Three up-and-coming writers.
Joe, run by me that idea of yours.
Oh, the one about the puppy bowl?
Trying to make the best movie.
Okay, guys, picture this. We get some Shiites and, Sunnis, and we put them all in one apartment.
For the Alabama Tech Fair.
Hey, where's Bayman at? Does anybody know where Bayman at is?
Look at this. Where are we?
Where is Bayman at?
But can they do it? Day one.
Okay, guys, let's start brainstorming. Break time.
Day four.
Okay, for the second scene, I really want the puppies running out
Chris,
of the camp.
Puppies? Chris, no puppies. All right, we're not doing the puppy bowl anymore.
Day seven.
So that's what I said to him, you know? Because
God,
I mean,
guys, we're out of hot dogs.
What?
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 Wait. Here they are.
Day 10.
Guys, my wife, she left me last night.
Why?
Well, you know, I've been spending so much time on this movie and...
Wait. What have we done so far? Anything? We haven't done a single thing.
The New York Times called it the modern day Odyssey.
Oh, just in the car.
Just one more time, come on.
From comedy to romance.
Hey guys, I just got done jogging, dude. I just met this girl.
Fine.
Oh, serious?
Yes, sir.
What's up, yeah, man. Dude, her name's like Sharon.
Sharon, like my ex-wife, Sharon.
From romance to drama.
Ah.
Love it, it lasts. Heaven knows it's high time. I've been waiting on my own too long.
I'm moving to Vermont.
The film! How are we gonna?
This is love it.
Come on, guys. They've made better movies about cheerleading.
Yeah. I love Brennan.
To make a movie. Yeah. Coming soon.